Welcome to the captivating island of Cyprus, where every corner holds a piece of history, a story of unity, and a spirit that soars as high as its flag. Today, we unravel the deep meaning behind the flag of Cyprus, a flag that symbolizes the island's unique identity and its people's enduring hope for peace and harmony. The flag of Cyprus features a white field with a copper-colored silhouette of the island at the center. It's a simple yet powerful design that carries profound significance. The white field represents purity and peace, embodying the island's aspiration for a tranquil and harmonious existence. The copper-colored silhouette of the island itself is a symbol of the ancient and enduring bond between the Cypriot people and their land. It pays tribute to the island's rich history and its position as the island of Aphrodite. But the flag of Cyprus is not just about its design. It's a reflection of the island's people and their resilient spirit. Throughout history, Cyprus has faced challenges and conflicts, but its people have consistently yearned for a peaceful coexistence. So, when you see the Cypriot flag proudly flying, remember the story it tells. It's a story of a nation that cherishes its unique identity, a nation that holds onto its history, and a nation that aspires to live in peace and unity. The flag of Cyprus is more than just colors and shapes. It's a symbol of a people's enduring hope for a peaceful future. It's a reminder that even in the face of challenges, a nation can strive for harmony, and its people can continue to dream.